Econ. Late for econ, man, you just wanna learn. You ask your friend help, but she says, heck no. You cry for hours and still don't know. But Whetten pops up and helps you with supply and demand. You gotta fight! Quantity demand increases, and as price increases, quantity demand decreases. Don't forget when graphing that demand is down. You gotta fight for your grade.
First, you gotta understand the determinants of demand. Consumer expectation, taste, income, too. And prices of related goods shift demand. Then finally, it's the number of consumers, man. Demand.
You gotta fight! But you know what? Well, about his law and determinants should ring a bell. Let's start with its determinants, like resource prices and price expectations. Next is the price of related goods. Also, when there's changes in technology, the number of sellers affects supply, not to mention the changes in taxes and subsidies. The law of supply, you see, is slightly different than demand B. As price increases, quantity supplied increases. And as the price decreases, quantity supplied decreases. Finally, you're not worried about your grade, because I'm Mr. Whetten, and you finally understand. Now you bring that together, the S and the D. When you are graphing and the S and the D meet at a particular price, the market is set to be at equilibrium, and when it gets below, it's a shortage, bro. Else about the ceiling, the government says this is the maximum, and when equilibrium goes above, it's called a surplus. Now get that through your head.
Now about this floor, you don't want it to drop. The government has no say, so they can't tell us to stop. Now that we're done here, I wanna be clear. Get that surplus shortage out of here! Relieved that you actually understand. You think econ is over, but it's just about to begin.